good to the last drop. And that's exactly what Teddy Roosevelt said after taking a sip of Maxwell House coffee in 1907 when he was visiting Nashville, Tennessee. And Joel Cheek, the guy who made the coffee, loved the slogan so much that he adopted it. And it's been the slogan of Maxwell House coffee ever since. Good to the last drop.